With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, the question is, there are 10 black and 8 white balls in a bag. Two balls are drawn without replacement. Find the probability that, first part is both balls are black. So we have in a bag 10 black balls and 8 white balls. So we are drawing the ball one by one without replacement. So here, for the first case, probability that both balls are black would be probability of both balls are black is given as, these are total 18 balls. Out of 18, the first ball needs to be black. So out of 18, we have 10 black balls. So probability for first ball to be black is 10 by 18. Now, when we have chosen one black ball, there is not any replacement. So we are left with 9 black balls for the second case. Second ball should also be black. So this is probability for second ball to be black would be 9 divided by 17. So this becomes here 18 gets cancelled out by 2 and 10 gets cancelled out 5 here. So this becomes 5 by 17. This is the probability that both the balls are black. Okay, second case we have to find the probability that the first ball is black and the second is white. So here, second case we have probability first ball black and second is white. Second ball is white. So this becomes equal to, now first ball black probability is 10 out of 18 and second is white. Now we are left with 8 white balls. So we have 8 divided by total balls left are 17. So this becomes, dividing by 2, this becomes 4, this becomes 9. So this becomes 40 divided by 17 into 9, which is equal to 153. So this is the probability for second case. Okay, third, we need to find the probability that one ball is black and other is white. So here, order does not matter. There should be one ball black and other one white. Other is white. So this can be simply written as equal to, now we have calculated the case 40 by 153 probability when the first ball is black and second is white, plus the probability of first ball white. First ball can be white also. So first ball white and second black. So we need to add both probabilities to get the probability that one ball is black and other one is white. So one first ball white plus second ball black. So this becomes 40 by 153 plus, now first ball white have the probability 8 out of 18. Then we are left with 17 balls and second ball needs to be black. We are left with 10 black balls. So this is 10 here. So here we can simplify this. Dividing by 2, this becomes 4 and this becomes 9. Okay, so this becomes 40 by 153 plus 40 divided by 17 into 9, which is also 143. So this becomes equal to 80 divided by 153. So this is the probability for the third part. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.